and your friends are formidable folk, indeed.
Welcome back, friend. You'll be glad to learn. Ozma, indeed. You have piqued my curiosity. It is common knowledge that dwarves lack the aptitude for spellcraft. She will never be able to weave the simplest magic, no matter how hard she tries. Fascinating. I suppose the circle should be flattered. I see. If she is willing to sacrifice so much for this, then we should feel honored. Tell Dagna of Orzammar that this path will not be easy. But if she chooses it, then she is welcome here at the circle. She will live and study with the Tranquil, and perhaps the apprentices, when it is appropriate. Ah, if only the circle was in better shape. I fear she may be disappointed when she arrives. This will be interesting. She could tell us much about our dwarven neighbors. Yes, the more I think about it, the more I like the idea. I shall take this as an indication that perhaps things are starting to look up for the circle. Thank you. I wish...
It's you! And it's been, well, quite a while. Enough time to get to the circle and back, I hope. Oh, please tell me what they said. Ancestors, bless you! I can't believe it! There hasn't even been a dwarven observer in the circle since Ureldon in the 13th century! I need to pack. No, my parents would get suspicious. I need to go. Is there anything I should bring? Books? Tuition? Then I should go before my parents come looking for me. If you ever go to the circle again, maybe I'll see you there.
I didn't expect you back so soon. Have you been to the Deep Roads already? Oh, my poor boy. I guess I knew, but I just wish I could have seen him one last time. Here, this is my husband's masterwork, the first shield he smithed. I don't have anyone to save it for anymore. I'd like you to have it, for what you risked to bring me this news.
I'm only asking.
Stone met, Grey Warden. Have you found your paragon or just the dust she left? Good.
It's done. Trap right ahead.
Yeah.
do it. Right away. Yes, of course.
Yes. All right. Huh.
Huh.
Yes.